The Wild looking for their first four-game winning streak of the season, hosting the Blues on Sunday. Seven-year-old Minnesota fan Obadiah Gamble, part of the pregame festivities in connection with Children's Hospitals and Clinics of Minnesota. What a cool moment right there.
Drops to Schwartz, plays it across, Hunt makes the shot, and then a pass saved by Dubnyk. That was a pretty good move, and boy, was he all alone on the far side. Stastny got a piece of it, but stalls quickly out of centers, and Pominville sent it over the top of the goal. Good job by Stahl separating that puck, but when it got to Pominville, he had to rotate all the way around it to get a shot. Blocker saved by Dubnyk. Poked away by Stahl. Parayko hustling back, but Stahl's in ahead. Stahl stopped by Allen. Looks like he got a couple cracks at it, too. Wilder 3-on-3 at center. Dumba jumps up on the play. Dumba hits the St. Louis line. Fire scores! Parisi gives it to him, and the rest is all Matt Dumba and the screen. Edmondson backed in a little bit. I don't know if that caught the defender or not, but it floated over the blocker of Allen.
He's world famous, and how about the Wild? You having fun watching them score those goals? Hear that big horn?
Yup.
Well, now you're famous, buddy. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Is wonderful.
Obadiah with Let's Play Hockey, and then the call on the Wild second goal of the night. Fabry into the Minnesota zone. Cut off by Spurgeon, plays it across, and they score. Tarasenko beats Dubnyk, and just after the Wild had an odd man rush at one end, the Blues score at the other, and Minnesota's lead is 2-1. Foiled a Niederreiter with Holla jumping up at the plate for Minnesota. Niederreiter to Holla, glove saved by Allen.
Allen continues to hold his team in it.
Prosser trying to create a loose puck. Granlund hustling after it for Minnesota. Granlund at the empty net, he scores! And the Wild have a two-goal lead with a minute to go.
Are the Wild going to win by more than one? Right now it appears that way.
Minnesota takes it 3-1 and have now won a season-best 4 in a row. The Wild have allowed just 6 goals over that span. Devan Dubnyk has struggled against the Blues in his career, but on Sunday, he stops 22 of 23 shots. Matt Dumba finds the back of the net for the second straight game. Up next, the Wild host the Panthers Tuesday, and the Blues are in Nashville.